And we also have more sad news to report. Connie Hamzy, better known as Sweet Sweet Connie, died on Saturday night around 7:30. According to the reports, Hamzy went to the hospital on Tuesday after suffering from stomach pain. She was later checked into hospice with a suspected liver or pancreas disease. Hamzy first gained recognition at the age of 17, and throughout the years, she would spend time with groups such as Queen, the Eagles, and Kiss. She was 66.